contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring from New York, Nicole Parks Lee.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
And from Venice, California, Rowdy!
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Seems to me, guys, like she is incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual.
Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
This is WWE's benchmark match that tests the combatants like they've never been tested.
The truth of the matter is that very few WWE superstars have ever competed in an Iron Man match.
This match proves who is the best overall athlete in WWE. It's a gut check like no other.
High risk.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Oh, man!
Corey, of all the traits needed to succeed in an Iron Man match, would you agree that the most important one is endurance?
Absolutely. I'll even admit it. Some superstars are just built for this type of match. If you've got great stamina, you'll always have the clear advantage in an Iron Man match. Plain and simple. Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Turns it around.
Oh, knees right to the gut.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
It's gotta be agonizing for the arm.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Perched up top. Diving leg drop. Can she score the pin? She kicks out at two.
Just barely, but it counts. Hooked up.
Oh, package driver.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Oh, my God. DDT. Standing shooting star press. Incredible. Two. And she fights it off.
I think we'd see a kick out there.
And that's what we call the tree of woe position, folks. Able to counter.
Oof. Got the arm. Disarm.
taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill battle from here.
Arm is trapped, but she gets away. Dodges out of the way.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. She had it scouted.
Two.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Uh-oh, this is going to be ugly, guys.
Look out!
Three.
She's back in under the ropes.
Arm control applied and up.
Working on the arm.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
For the win.
One, two, three.
Oh. Going for it again.
And
the rep will have to stop the count.
Really just laying it in. Oh, and she got out of there.
Reversal. What a counter.
Now it's cinched in. This could be it.
Got a small package driver. Two. She sneaks one in there.
With that.
They're gonna lock it in. Locked a little belt. And there's the tap. Come on now, rep. Make her let it go. She picks up a fall.
Making that shoulder a priority.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Taking flight.
Diving brain chop.
These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick. Across the top rope.
She gets the fall early in the match. Reversal. Can she capitalize? Go right to the kidneys. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Trying to go for it again.
Gone.
Gone.
It's all over but the counting.
Shoulders down. Two.
Smart. So smart.
Continuing to brutalize their opponent's leg. The deathlock is in.
Oh, we gotta see a tap.
She's looking for the win.
Two.
And she gets a call.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
You've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Snap suplex. Looking for the victory.
And you know what's next, guys? Trying to twist cutter.
How many times does that end a match?
One, two.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
Oh, she's trying to create space.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. This could be big. Going up high. Perched up top.
Diving leg drop. Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
She sneaks a ball there.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission. Being locked in. Oh, is she going to tap? If she does.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
One onto her score.
Kick right to the midsection.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Dismantling your opponent.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Ooh, and a reversal. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
That's how you impress.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
He's queuing it up again.
And she gets put into a bad spot there.
She might be dangerously close to being put away.
Oh, she's still alive.
I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you tried to end this and failed.
She returns the favor there.
Uh-oh.
Torque on the back.
Oh! With authority!
Look at this.
And an arm breaker.
And this is a cause for worry, guys. That arm might be on its last thread.
I tell you, the concentrated attack we've seen in that area has been barbaric.
She comes up empty.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes!
And now she has the sturdy upper hand.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this.
Nobody.
Oh, stop in the leg!
Just nasty.
She saw it coming. Kick to the midsection.
Into a powerbomb.
Just stomping down.
locked in on the shoulder.
And here we go.
Locked in. It's locked in.
The armbar is locked in.
Was it?
And the agony has no reason to end as we see her tapping out in pain.
Slides back into the ring.
This is not gonna be good.
This could be it.
This is agonizing. The deathlock is in.
This could do it.
One, two, three.
And she gets the fall late in the match. Oh. Boom, just turn that around.
Saw that one coming.
Arm drag. She's fighting back. That's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex.
And here we go.
Locked in. It's locked in.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
And when you're in that position, you
got the arm. Disarmor. It's got him.
And there's the tap coming out. Make her let it go. She somehow gets the fall.
She was clearly waiting for that.
I had that well scouted.
From these competitors.
Beautiful.
reversal.
Uh-oh, bad situation here.
Looking to lock it in.
It's in. This could be over soon.
This one could be over.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
One, two.
Late in the match, and she has scored.
A point on the board.
She gets the late score.
Able to get out of the way.
And look at this. Trying to twist cutter.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
Two count.
With that, she scores the ball.
Hooked up. And
oh, and she got out of there.
Series of reversals.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Producing a trample, getting sucked.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. There's a cover.
Could be it.
One, two, three.
She gets a fall.
Arm control applied and a big boot to the guts.
Brace for this impact.
Like a guillotine.
Her opponent has her cornered now.
Trapping their opponent's arm. Cross-face submission is in.
And there's the tap. Come on now, ref. Make her let it go.
And she scores a fall.
The shoulder hostage. She's going for it. This could be.
One, two, three.
She gets one.
Bang!
Slips out of the way.
Oh, no. Dangerous. And that's it. New champ. New champ.
Here is your winner. And the
you can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can...